point. That's actually C that got messed up earlier.
I did myself these kilogram, and that one I took multiple, that's part of the purpose. That one I spliced multiple videos together that I found that I could make them get exploit as best I could.
It's a great one.
So the goal would hopefully be that in the future, like, I would keep the same idea going with these and actually create my own video that works perfectly with something. It's very possible. I could take this into account if I had to. And Lynn pointed out a great thing is that when it does it, it lights it up slowly across the path. And that could be replicated back into the building.
You could also be programming the lighting in there to play with it.
Some of these programs actually, when it comes down to some of these programs, actually allow you to play with LEDs and string. So not just projection, but actually program with lighting built in already. We could use the program to adjust the lighting to work with the rest of the thing at the same time.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, I was looking into you can use LEDs, you can use stage lights, they can all be.